everyone, my name is Skippy and welcome to the inaugural freestyling event for E-Town RC, hopefully the first of many. This one consists of two jumps, the first of which is a turtle shell from an old kid sandbox. The second is an old wooden toolbox with OSB boards for the jumps. As for the scoring, any small trick can get you half a point. A successful jump will get you 1 point unless it gets you a lot of air by way of height or distance, those are worth 2 points. If you do a backflop, where you bounce from your back and land on your wheels, off of a jump, it will also count as 2 points. A straight wheelie is worth 1 point, but landing a wheelie off of a jump will get you 2 points. Multiple points can be awarded on a single jump. For example, if you get a lot of air off of a jump and backflop into a wheelie successfully landing it, that would get you 6 points total. Okay, with all that out of the way, let's get on with the event.
Bye.